eating, drinking, passing off part of it, money, taking whatever and whoever they want.
Yeah. shell.
Hold a moment.
Someone got Michelle.
What was that?
You're mine.
You there? Are you the muse to answer my call? The pleadings of a poet with the honor of France in his heart? Say the name Jacqueline David and see if you don't gag on yourself. Well, I have written a series of poems satirizing the life of that most despicable propagandist. Sadly, the final verses are under lock and key in my abode. If you could retrieve them, the people of France would learn the truth about David and his confabulations. And my legacy would be assured. Go.
Have you read the Chenier verses? Oh God, I've got my favorite
Now all of France may hear the conclusion of Le Jeu de Paume and see the true hues that color Jacques-Louis David. Oh, they'll lose their heads with laughter, I guarantee.
We cannot leave without them. I am the Comte de Cassini. Until some months ago, the director of the Paris Observatory.
The National Assembly meddles in everything.
We must flee to the countryside. But I have foolishly left several celestial observations in the observatory itself.
It would be ever so delightful if you could recover those.
Thank you.
These observations confirm several of my ideas.
My husband means to say thank you for your much needed help.
Let's quit this city, Milo, while we're here.
Where can my husband be?
Madame Lavoisier, what's the matter?
My husband and I were about to conduct an experiment on a poisonous gas. But he went for a walk and hasn't returned. I'm worried about those hooligans who follow Marat. Who knows what they might have done? They're often found near the Pantheon.
Don't worry. I'll find him.
Thank you. All your little friends, we kill! Each line details a step in the process. Quite fascinating. They took my formula. We can't let them use it. It's an improvement on the smoke bomb I developed for you assassins to make them poisonous. Some fellow here has it.
I'll find it. You go reassure your wife.
Thank you.
Chose de plus banal.
Vous n'avez pas le...
Vous devriez être mort.
We're so glad to see you.
My good fellow. And the formula is safe?
We knew you'd put things right.
attack.
The Lord has done treason, and we all know what that means.
I am Lieutenant Joachim Morat, sir. At this moment, we are at risk of a bloody civil war. I need a capable man to slip into the royalist position yonder and spike those cannons. When I see smoke, I'll take that as the signal to attack.
You have one simple task. One. And what you have tried? Out of
this. Monsieur l'État, une impression exemplaire. Et sa charente.
Thank you. some interesting AI.
Thank you.
from Bonaparte.
What is it, Captain Zuma?
We're in a damn tight spot, Max. Royalist sympathizers plan to signal Duke Ferdinand that we're vulnerable to attack.
Royalists calling for an Austrian invasion. Dangerous.
Dangerous and desperate. We must take action with dispatch. The plan, disable the shaft towers and the message won't go through. That will give my men time to dig in.
Thank you. the Iron Watch takes a topper.
Bring you down a peg!